Get off my property! Leave me alone!
Go to hell, you old fart. It's a public sidewalk.
Yeah! Come on, guys. Let's go.
Stuart, aren't you coming?
Yeah, you little pukes.
I told you to get out of here.
I'm sorry about that.
What?
The way the others treated you. I'm sorry.
Your parents know you hang out with those jerks.
It's just my mom. She has to work.
I see. What's your name, kid?
Stuart. Stuart Hughes.
Okay, Stuart. My name's Milton. Milton Baldridge. But you can call me Mr. Baldridge.
Can I ask you something, Mr. Baldridge?
I guess so.
Why are you so mean?
I'm not mean. I'm irritated. Old people get irritated sometimes. Mostly by young people.
I better go.
Wait, Stuart. You want to hear a story?
What kind of story?
War story.
I don't know.
Come on, kid. It'll only take 5 minutes. You got your whole life ahead of you. Me, maybe all I got left is 5 minutes. Have a seat.
I'm not supposed to take candy from strangers.
Ah, geez, kid, I'm just trying to be polite. It's just butterscotch. You ever had butterscotch before? Try it. Good, huh? Yeah, just throw it on the floor.
It's okay?
Yeah, I live alone. I don't care. Feel free.
So, are you gonna tell me your story?
Funny. All these years. Never told the story to anyone.
How come?
Guess I'm just never found the right person to tell it to.
And you think that I'm the right person? I'm only 12, you know.
It don't matter.
Is it about you?
It's about a young soldier going into battle.
When?
Lifetime ago.
Did he kill anybody?
Well, here's the thing. The sergeant lined up the platoon and handed out a rifle to each soldier. Problem is, he reached the end of the line and he ran out of rifles.
So he didn't have to fight?
Thing is, Stuart, the Army teaches you how to improvise.
So he didn't get a gun?
He got something a lot better.
Platoon dismissed. Not so fast, Private. At ease. It appears all weapons have been deployed. Here is your weapon, Private.
It's a broom.
That's a government issue broom, soldier.
What's it for?
When you see the enemy, you lift your weapon and say, bangity! Bangity! Bangity!
That's not, Sergeant.
Have some faith in the Army's ability to improvise.
Bangity, bangity, bangity it is. I'll also need a bayonet for hand-to-hand combat.
Use this and say stabity, stabity, stabity.
Let me get this straight, Sarge. I point my broom and go bangity, bangity, bangity. Then I pretend that the carrot is the bayonet. And I say stabbity, stabbity, stabbity.
Good luck, Private.
bangity, 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 bangity. Bangity, 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 bangity. I'll be damned. It actually works. Bangity, 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 bangity. Bangity, 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 bangity. Go for it, go for it, go for it. Stabity, stabity, stabity.
Taggity, taggity, taggity.
You made that up!
Hey Stuart, you still talking to this old fart?
Old fart, old fart, old fart!
You young pukes. Bangity, bangity, bangity.
Oh my god!